No one shall be arrested or imprisoned upon the appeal of a woman for the death of anyone except her husband.